Alright guys, we're back. This is going to be the last part of the walkthrough. We have this, we have 3.5 and 3.6. As far as it's been going, this should be the last one. But there might be more, I'm not sure. But anyway, this, if there's not, I'll obviously continue. But as far as I know right now, this will be the last one. So yeah, let's get into this. More sweet cutscenes.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld. So we explored.
Oh, crap, man. Oh! Oh, no, this is a conqueror. Stop!
There is no law here.
That's what you get. Oh. Well, yeah, that was a hole. That's what I thought. Do-do-do-ha.
Where is the army? I needed to find Momo.
Yes.
And finish our scouting mission.
Oh, if I had a double there. Get away from that. Boom! Oh god! Ya-ta-ta-ta! Right. Okay, that's not the right way. I don't like the sound of that. That is a freaky noise, man. Back then...
Check out this creepy castle.
Alright, let's check it out.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought.
I think these guys are drunk.
Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Any more? Can I just jump down there?
Impressive. Oh.
She's a beast. Damn.
How the mighty have fallen.
Oh, there's a ladder right there. Oh! Secure the castle. Is this all I have to do, or?
Antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
Do I just keep fighting? I don't know.
They fight like they have no leader.
Okay, there's gotta be a... There's gotta be some kind of a point here. I don't know. Could you please target him?
I'm starting to miss prison.
Oh! Is that it? Oh, yes. That's all we had to do was fight. Alright. I didn't know if they just kept on respawning or not. It was like a 7-minute fight scene.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
Oh, a sweet cutscene.
I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that?
It is my guy, right?
I think we should leave.
Why?
That's why. Oh, no!
It was time to go.
So mine for hurting my teammate.
I don't suppose you could limp faster.
Come on. I've had it with you, bro. Let's get down on flat ground and see where we're at.
Run, run, run!
You go! I'll catch up!
Boom! Oh. Is she getting hurt?
You okay? I think more are coming.
So good.
Can we please kill her? Jeez! What the heck, man? She's actually... Jeez, holy crap. It's crazy. Glad I waited for that thing.
I think that's it.
See? Not so bad.
No, not so bad. You almost died, though. So did I. Oh, no.
We are not your enemy, champion. You executed the Imperial family. We are no longer Blackstones.
What are you doing?
No! This is my fight!
Do not come up. Oh my gosh. Oh no, he's healing. I can heal too, son.
I thought you were different, champion. Better.
Seriously. Alright, this is... I'm about to die again. No! Oh... Please do it.
Don't make me kill you.
No! I need to wait for my health.
We're not enemies.
I know we're not enemies. If I can then stop chasing me. Did I get him? Yes. Yes.
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear.
Why don't they just team up?
Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Lands are awash with Viking looters. Our own legions war against one another. And now, the Emperor's champion knocks at my door with an army. This will be a day for wolves.
Reinforcements!
Do not Here we go.
This courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come!
Oh my gosh, she has superhuman strength?
Iron Legion, outside our walls.
Oh, they did help us. Oh, cool.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden?
Oh!
At last. Move!
She wasn't worried at all.
Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The fortress.
Uh-oh. I'm glad I'm the samurai. I don't have to deal with her. I probably do have to deal with her anyway, but...
Tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
Is there a ladder of some sort, or...
Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
Get in the business.
I need to got one.
All right, let's go. Samurai behind him doing. Ah. Okay. What is this other samurai doing? Do something. Help me!
The catapults. Shut down.
Oh, I beat him. Alright, cool. Good. Now, let's take these out first. Alright, now let's go join the others. Alright. Didn't already take... That's just some of the others. Alright, this is gonna be a crazy mission, I believe.
I know that knight. Apollyon was back there somewhere. We needed to block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements. Need to seal those doors.
Good. All right. Big man's going down. Fuck! What the heck? It's like a chicken. Oh no.
They pushed us to the utmost.
Execution style. Get off my sword. Bow. Oh, Dunsey.
They will fight to the last warrior. They're crazy. We'd taken
there
the
we
fortress.
Go.
Now Okuma and I would start hunting.
Pop that up, let it recharge. Might as well. Follow Okuma. All
right. Okuma.
Right. Sure. Why not?
I think that would have just caught on fire, but I'm not sure.
All that was left was up.
Oh, what is that? Ooh. I'm supposed to be following you, brother.
Let their leaders escape. I needed to buy Okuma time.
Oh! The cheek him, smack him while he's on the ground.
faster!
You got that?
Oh man.
Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
On my own. Okay, I'm just straight up getting wrecked. Do I have to beat this guy? Yeah.
Where is your master?
Yes. Oh my gosh. That was hard. I need my health back. Still right here. Oh my goodness, dude.
Please let me find her.
Don't tell me she's up here.
I could hear knights killing knights. There.
Oh no. Dude, I'm really nervous.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
I have found her. Now I needed to survive.
Oh my gosh, look at that health. Survive is right, buddy.
Ha!
Come on.
I do not fear your kind.
Oh, there's a peacekeeper to help her? Are you serious? Oh my, wait a second, whoa, this is too much. Come on, I just wanted a one-on-one fight, man. Why'd they have to put this in the game? I just wanted a one-on-one. Dude, this is stupid. That's what you get. And they should be at least easy.
Samurai to reach this place. Congratulations.
Okay. Okay, that's bull. Complete bull. Oh man, oh no.
Come.
One on one?
I would have to exceed myself.
Oh my gosh.
Your skill is impressive, but it will not save you.
Okay. Wait, that gate locked. Wolf versus wolf.
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
Only sheep.
No! Uh-oh. Please get up! Yes! Got her.
It's...
Oh my gosh.
We will have peace.
She wasn't as hard as I thought she was gonna be.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home?
Oh.
You came into my home. And you brought your armies.
So she still won?
What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works.
Oh.
Don't speak to
the Vikings.
Duty. Kinship. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
Take her helmet off, see what she looks like.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Oh!
Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, good question. No.
Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.
Wow. Okay, well, that was the game. That was really fun. I really enjoyed it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. I definitely had fun playing it. The ending was pretty cool. I mean, it kind of sucks there's a huge battle going on, but, I mean, you can't really have peace anyway, otherwise multiplayer wouldn't exist. Well, that's not true. They could have, you know, it could have been like the little in-between battles that was happening. Anyway, I really enjoyed playing the game. I hope you guys like watching it, and I will see you in the next video. Later.